We tried to check his tongue. Saturday, April 24, 2016. This therapy, 5 years old. Open a bit. Don't take out. I need to see his tongue.
He's pushing
his head inwards. Wait. I need to shine a torchlight. No, shine the light here. Wait. No, go to the angle. Okay. Come, see again. Is the tongue more swollen or less swollen now? I'll keep going further, push further in. Oh. Wait, this one. Just hold like that. Okay. But the eyes have recovered. Not so swollen. Keep going. You need a smaller. Because he's very smart, he can put his head in there. At least no panting, no breathing problem. Okay. Let me just leave him first. Let me see his eyes. There, the eyes is much better. Don't have the white spot cornea keratitis. Only thing, I think he likes to bite people because... But my system too slow. You're too slow. I think this thing is too big, so maybe we need a toothpick or something, a smaller one. Get a toothpick or something very not so big. Let's leave it there first. Leave it there first. We'll get a toothpick or something thinner than this. Or even I can see his eyes much better. How about this side? This eye. Okay. Yesterday the 2 days ago, the tongue was swollen, but it looks okay just now I saw it. But it's just that I need to video it. The tongue is no more swollen. But we can't prove it by videoing unless you're able to open the tongue, open the mouth. Come. 5 years old. Slowly first, then open first. Do I need a toothpick? It's slow. Wait. Never mind. I'll just leave in there first. I'll just see the other eye. Let me see the eye. No, just check the eyes. Let him relax. Okay, no panting. No gasping for air. Looks very alert. We put eye drops already?
Done.
Still going home. Any shit? No shit, right?
No shit.
No shit means he's not been eating, but he does have recovered. How about the shell? The shell looks better?
Yes, but.
Sometimes they only eat their own food, so whatever food you give them, it's no use. But let me open naturally. Let me see, open his mouth. Don't let him move. Hold backwards a bit. I'm out focused now. Okay, let me open his mouth naturally. Never mind, he will open there. Just put below his chin. He will open. Just put a bit below the chin. No, just the chin. Yeah. Let me just... Okay, ready? We just want to check the mouth here. It's not like a dog and cat where it's so easy to open the mouth. Yeah. Okay, never mind, leave him alone. Wait, sometimes it does open. Okay, wait, don't disturb him. Let's see whether it opens up. The lower eyelid is more mobile than the upper eyelid. It's quite a very well looked after Singapore therapy. The complaint was swollen white eyes, right? White eyes and swollen eyes. Swollen and white eyes, and not eating, right? Definitely he's more active now, so just let him open naturally. Wait, let's see where he opens his mouth. Look at the beautiful claws, the long claws show that it's a male. Now you turn below and see, it's a concave side. No, see below it's concave. You can see it's concave. Yeah, so this is a male, and then the vents are the cloaca. The cloaca is further away from the base of the tail. There you see, it's my thumb is pointing at the cloaca. So this is definitely a male, because in the female, the cloaca or the vent is here, is here, closer to the base of the tail. Okay, yeah, let him go back there. Wait, let him open himself. Wait, is it opening? Anyway, just now I saw the tongue was already not swollen. So when it goes home, we should be able to eat. And that's good. Only thing, he likes to turn upside down when he climbs up something, right? And he can't get himself upright again. Have you seen it? Upside down?
No.
When he tries to climb, then he falls backwards. Then he can't get up again. Most of them can, but sometimes if they're upside down too long, they die, you see. Because the lungs are pressed downwards, according to some reports. Okay, can go back really. April 24, 2016, Saturday. 5-year-old Terrapin. Complained of white spot eyes, white spots in the eyes, and not eating.